In Dhaka, the urban drainage demonstration project introduced the modern technical dredging method to clean the drainage canals as well as box culverts to reduce the water logging problem in the city. Most of the canals in the Dhaka city are clogged, narrow and hard to reach from the shore. Therefore, Dhaka Wasa started dredging project using Dutch dredging equipment. The electric driven bulldozer can easily move up and downstream, which are specially designed to work in a small urban canals with limited water level. By using the blades, they can clear the floating materials and scrap off layer of sediment from the bottom. Through attached cables which are anchored to the shores, the floating bulldozer can be steered. In this way, they push the floating materials and sediment to the shore, where an excavator will remove it and load it on the truck. Working with floating bulldozers turns out to be very effective compared to other dredging methods. From the experience so far, the inhabitants are happy and enjoy a clean and healthy environment.